So sinusitis is basically the swelling of the lining in the nose and in the sinuses. The lining is mucosa that basically gets inflamed when we have an episode of sinusitis. Signs of sinusitis, both chronic and acute, include headache, sinus pressure, tenderness around your nose, your face. Some people get drainage, ear pressure. Sometimes we also get pain that radiates down to our teeth, or when people bend over, they get a throbbing pressure feeling. And this is evidence that there's obstruction in your sinuses from basically that buildup or thickening of the mucosa with mucus production. The allergies definitely can play a role. What happens when you breathe in those allergens, they can land on the mucosa and just cause inflammation and swelling. And that in turn makes the mucus production, and you get that buildup that I was kind of talking about, and then those symptoms. So how do I treat this? So you definitely get allergy tested. If allergies play a role, we can either do skin testing, blood work, to see if you're allergic, and if you are, there are different medications we can use. Antihistamines are great because they block the receptors that can actually cause some of this inflammation. We can use intranasal steroids, which are like the Flonase, Nasacort, Rhinocort, which actually work locally and allow the inflammation to come down. And then we get to immunotherapy. So if your allergies are causing this, we have immunotherapy. There's subcutaneous immunotherapy, which is known as like the allergy shots. And then we also have sublingual immunotherapy, which our clinic specializes in. And basically, this targets your allergies and treats them so you don't get that inflammation response, that mucus buildup. You don't get those symptoms of the pressure, the pain.
Allergy Associates of the Crosse. Allergy Solutions.